वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट EVS, लेसन नंबर 1, मूवमेंट्स ऑफ द बॉडी, पार्ट 2। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट मूवमेंट ऑफ लेग्स एंड मूवमेंट ऑफ द आर्म्स, सो वी विल कंटिन्यू फर्दर। नाउ थर्ड पॉइंट, मूवमेंट ऑफ द नेक। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी यूज आवर नेक to look towards the right side, the left side, up, down, and a little towards the back. So with the help of the neck, we can move to our left side, right side, up and down. Yes? Look at the pictures showing the movement of the neck. So what you can see in the first picture here, the girl is turning to her left side and waving her hands to her mother. So you can see this in the picture. She is moving to her left side. In the second picture, the boy, before walking on the zebra crossing, looked to his right side whether any vehicles come. You can see in the picture, he is looking to his right side. Yes? In the third picture, the boy is calling the front boy to give him the book. So the front boy, he is turning little behind to take the book. Yes, so he is, what he is doing, he is looking behind. So in the fourth picture, the boy is playing with the ball and he throws it little up. So when he throws it up, where he will look? Yes, up. So he looks up. That is the position of the neck. In the fifth picture, the boy is going to kick the ball. So to kick the boy is going to look down. So which position? The neck position is what? Here, down. Okay. So what you can see in the sixth picture here? The boy is moving his neck in circular movement. Means what? You can move your head slowly, slowly in the round position. Yes, students? Fourth point, movement of the waist. Now, student, waist means the part of the body in humans between the ribs and hips. Student, where you wear your belt, that portion is your waist. Okay? So, we move our waist to bend forward, backward, to turn our body towards the right side and the left side. Okay, with the help of the waist, you can do all these things. Look at the pictures showing the movement of the waist. Now, what you can see in the first picture here? Yes, the girl is keeping the vessel down. So she is bending forward. Second, look the second picture here. What you can see? They are playing with the ball. So the girl passes the ball backside, backward. So she has to bend back. You can see in the picture here. Now in the third picture, what you can see? To turn our body towards the right and the left side. So what you can see in the picture here? The bookshelf is to his left side. So the boy is turning to the left side and removing the books. So according to the position of the shelf, you have to remove the book. If it is to your right, then you have to remove from right. Now in the picture, it is to his left. So he is turning to the left and removing. Okay. Besides this, when we breathe in air, our chest and the stomach move. Means what happens when we breathe in? Our chest and stomach shake. Okay. By keeping your head straight, students move or look to your right and left side. Now what happens? What you are doing? You are moving only your eyes. Yes? And when you talk or laugh, you are moving your lips. In this way, all the parts of our body move. So, understood this lesson? Movements of the body? Thank you.